Hi everyone, Haley from Biteable here. Today I'm going to teach you how to use a Chrome extension to find the color of any photo on the internet. Let's get started. So here I have this very colorful video scene up on my screen, and I'll show you how to find the color of any color in this video scene, and this works for photos as well. So I use the ColorPick Eyedropper Chrome extension. This is what it looks like in the Chrome Web Store, and now I'll show you what it looks like in action. So you select it from your Chrome toolbar, and then it activates this little picker. You can drag it anywhere on the screen, and you can see those hex codes changing as I move my mouse to the different colors. Once you're ready to select a color, simply click with your mouse, and then you can copy the hex code. Once you're done with the color picker, click Escape and it will turn back to your regular mouse. And then you can just head on over and change whatever color you want to be the color you just picked. So there you can see I changed my text and it matches my bright blue video scene background. There you have it. If you like this tutorial and you want to see more videos from us, don't forget to subscribe to our channel down below. See you next time.